discuss in EBS our new chapter Defense Officer Vahida. Okay, so student, I hope this chapter you also read this chapter and I will discuss its exercise. So student, let's start this chapter. Defense Officer Vahida. So student, here in activity first, working for the country. On the map of India, find Jammu and Kashmir. So student, here find Jammu and Kashmir. So Jammu and Kashmir here. Okay. Now find the hidden words in the word grid. Here some words are given: army, navy, air force, parade, doctor, commander, lieutenant, platoons. Okay, so I will find here army. So A here, army. Okay, now number two, navy. Okay, so navy, N A V Y. Okay, first N, N J N O N Z. So you are not navy here, N-A-V-Y, navy. Then air force. So air force given here. Okay. Then parade. So parade here, P-A-R-A-D-E, parade. Okay. Then doctor. So doctor, D O C T U R, doctor here. Then commander. So commander, C O double M, C O double M A N D E R, commander. Lieutenant, L I E U, L I E U. Lieutenant. And last platoon here, platoon. Understood student? So how to find the words in the word grid? See, your answer is given: air force, navy, parade, army, doctor, platoons, commander, lieutenant. Next, only man can take a job as defense officer. No, woman also. So false. Next question: hard work and determination are necessary to achieve success. True, because hard work, any profession in hard work. Okay, good job. It's time to move on. Drag and fill. For the country, drag and fill. Now you are filling the blanks. Some options are given below. One of the commands given in a parade is lady officers, guide, emergency, seven commands, army, Jammu Kashmir. So one of the commands given in a parade is seven. No, I will choose here first. Rat is commands. Not correct answer. That is the not guys. Left for emergency, army, and the Jammu Kashmir. Army is not. One of the commands given in number 8 is emergency. That is not. So last, left word, Jammu and Kashmir. No, anyone? Student, one of the commands given in number 8 is, first I will try here one by one. I will take here one by one. Second, wrong, third, wrong, fourth, wrong, five, wrong, six, wrong, and seven. No anyone. So next blanks. Everyone on a Naval ship must be prepared to deal with threats like fire, bad weather, etc. Everyone on a Naval ship must be prepared to deal with emergencies. Correct answer. Okay. Next, during a parade, 36 commands. 36 commands have to be given by a parade leader. Very few dash were on a Naval ship. Very few dash were here. I will take one by one. Eyes right and guides Jammu and Kashmir. Not given answer, student. Not given. So here answer, very few lady officers work on a Naval ship. The dash Navy and Air Force are the pre-defense forces of our country, Army. Correct answer. The Army, Navy and Air Force are the pre-defense forces of the our country. Next, a prism reflects that color, seven colors. A prism reflects seven colors. Rajouri district is situated in Jammu Kashmir. Correct answer. In school, girls who go for dance are called guides. Correct answer. Next, let's move on. Good job. Next point, match the following. Okay. First, read these options on left side and right side. Here I will read first aid, military, submarine, platoon, parade, underwater ship, a team of soldiers, public procession, armed forces of country, instant medical aid, first aid, medical aid, military, here armed forces of a country and a team of soldiers, armed forces of our country, submarine, underwater ship, platoons, public processor, team. See student, all are right. Congratulations, good job. Okay, all are right. You can write in your notebook. First aid, instant medical help, military, armed forces of a country, submarine, underwater ship, platoons, a team of soldiers, and parade, public procession. Okay? Good job. Let's move on. Next, short answers. Are women allowed on a Naval ship and submarines? Nowadays, women are allowed on a Naval ship, but they are not allowed in submarines. Yeah? Allowed on Naval ships, but not allowed in submarines. Now, what does a parade leader do? A parade leader has four platoons behind him. During a parade, he gives 36 commands. The command should be loud enough so that all the spectators and the people in the rear can hear that. Here, how many? Come on, students. 36 commands. Okay, and the command should be loud enough so that all the spectators and the people in the rear can hear that. You can write it or not do this question. Next, how can you become a doctor? One has to join a medical college and study MBBS for 5 years to become a doctor. Next question. What are the medical facilities available on a naval ship? So on a naval ship, first aid is available. First aid kit, essentials, medicines and some medical equipment are also available, which are kept in a small room. Write in your notebook. Next, what are the duties of a medical officer on a naval ship? On a naval ship, a medical officer ensures that everyone on board is fit and healthy. First, fit and healthy. They carry out regular medical checkups. They maintain cleanliness and ensure garbage disposal. As garbage invites rats and diseases. So, student, write in your notebook this question. Good job. Let's move on. True or false? See, student. First, there is no medical aid available on a naval ship. False. First aid is available on a naval ship. Next, only lady officers also work on submarines. False. Ladies are not allowed on submarines. Next, in a parade, 10 platoons march behind the leader. In a parade, 4 platoons march behind the leader. So, correct answer, false. Next, the government discourages women to join the defense forces. False. The government encourages women to join the defense forces. False answer. Lieutenant Commander Vahida was the first woman to lead a parade. True. Okay. So here our activity complete. Again repeat, question answer. What does the parade leader do? So student, write in your notebook. All question, write in EVS notebook. Now next, what are the medical facilities available on a naval ship? First aid kit is available, essential medicines and some medical equipment are also available, which are kept in a small room or on naval ship separate room. Also write in your notebook. Are women allowed on a naval ship and submarines? So, allowed on a naval ship but not allowed on submarines. Write in your notebook. Nowadays, women are allowed on a naval ship but they are not allowed in submarines. Next question. How can you become a doctor? Also write in your notebook. What are the duties of a medical officer on a naval ship? So on an all seats, a medical officer ensures that everyone on board is fit and healthy. They carry out regular medical checkups. They maintain cleanliness and ensure garbage disposal. As garbage invites rats and diseases. Okay. Also, write in your notebook. Okay, student. So here our defense officer Vahida chapter exercise completed. Learn this question from your textbook. You also write again and read again this chapter from our EBS textbook.